Hey guys, what's up? Hope you guys are having a great day. My name is Khaled, and today we'll be doing some RBGs. And you guys probably are wondering, Khaled, you're not on a Skype call, and you're doing rated battlegrounds. Well, one of the weird things after I got into Tyke is that people do RBGs without Skype. That means that they don't even communicate. So that's a little bit odd. I never really expected that. I always thought, like, even if you like play low-rated teams or whatever, we're fine. We are fighting right now in 1700 team, which is not incredibly high. But yeah, I don't know. Like, I thought it was fun when they started doing that, and it's actually a little bit relaxing because I guess like if people know what they're doing. Oh god. Help. Oh, that was a lot of damage on me. Spamming heals on me, guys. So usually what people do in Lumber Mill is try to knock each other down. Like, this is usually where the mine was main fight begins. Or is, I guess. I got him. Just came like that. Maybe not. He has dark brain. So he should be good. The main strategy about Lumber Mill is sending usually two people in middle, and they fight it over with another two people in blacksmith. And then the main fight is in Lumber Mill because you want to get three. So, 1 second. Main sphere. Let's see if I can get a knockoff. Nope. Oh, and we got stables. We ninja'd stables, guys. That was amazing. I guess nobody was looking, right? Yeah, they weren't looking. So we managed to wipe them in the mill. That's a free 4 cap, pretty much. So it's like, okay. The main strategy in Rated Battlegrounds is you keep one in stables. The classes can defend pretty well. Then you have a lumber mill, your main group, like we did right here, and the main group fights the node over because the other group is usually going to send their main group here. So you battle out it out for the third node. You usually give up mine because Alliance takes it. It's not good to spread yourself that thin. And after you get lumber mill, you start working on blacksmith because usually if you wipe the lumber mill, they'll just go for blacksmith. After they secure blacksmith, they will go for third. Well, if they secure blacksmith, that's a third, I'd rather say. And you also should be wondering, but why are you giving up you're probably wondering, why are you giving up mine and giving them a free second? Well, it's all about It's all about strategy because, strategically speaking, you want a triangle so you can rotate faster, right? But if you have the triangle at mine, you can't really tell what's going on with mine because it's underneath. So if you have the overview in Lumber Mill, that's just in general way better triangulation than just going to this like blacksmith, mine, and stables. But since we already have four here, I guess that doesn't apply. We're just protecting here, getting, oh, we got a 5 cap, GG, boys. So maybe I can keep doing these live commentaries and tell you guys some strategies for RBGs in the meantime as well, like while we do some RBGs, do some kind of live commentary kind of thing. I would definitely like to know if you guys would like this idea, or if you'd like to see RBGs with Skype, because like this way I can teach you guys some secrets of RBG, and I can just like hang out with you guys and tell you what to do in RPGs or just in general thoughts about it. So yeah. Captain Fifth Base, this usually doesn't happen, I guess it's a low rated group. But exit port, the nutshell of RPG is if you're bored, you go for a farm and lumino and send two in blacksmith to battle that up. And if you're alliance, you go for stables, send one to mine to tap it, and send your group to lumino. Hope for the third. Yeah. Get the 5 cap should be over in a little bit. So yeah, let me know if you enjoyed this video, and if you guys obviously did, I can keep getting more and more and more, because I don't know about YouTube, but YouTube entertainment, guys, YouTube is half on the beat. Also, joints are pretty squishy right now. Just a side topic. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys later. We'll be right back.